What do you call paintings in a horse barn? Installment art. Hey everybody, this is Buddha Bunny, and today I'm taking a look at the demo release for a new puzzle game from the Quantum Astrophysicists Guild, developers of the bridge, called Freshly Frosted. Freshly Frosted is a level-based puzzle game where the player has to successfully transfer donuts from an oven to the exit. Along the way, they need to be decorated using an array of frosting, sprinkles, whipped cream, and cherries. I'm getting a little hungry just thinking about it. The developers promise to deliver 12 worlds, each with 12 levels and unique mechanics, contraptions, and confections. Given the current set, I'm really looking forward to what they have in store for the final release. I did find a few technical problems with the current demo. First, the volume on the music is loud, and there isn't an interface in the demo to tone it down, so I had to adjust my system volume. The music is catchy, so I didn't want to turn it off completely. Second, I wasn't able to close the demo without using the task manager. Finally, you can come back to a level if you close the demo. You have to play all the way from the beginning. None of these are major issues, just things that need to be addressed before the final release. Freshly Frosted is slated for release sometime in 2020. It will be released on Windows, Switch, Xbox, and PS4. I'm guessing Xbox Series X and PS5 will be on that list as well. Overall, the demo version of Freshly Frosted is a fun way to spend an hour or so. I'm looking forward to what the full set of puzzles includes. Two things I'd like to see in addition to the new puzzles are a mobile-friendly version and community-created puzzles. If you like puzzle games or donuts, Freshly Frosted might be your thing. Take a look at the description below for a link to the demo and their Twitter. I hope you enjoyed this video. If you liked it, please make sure to hit the subscribe button and give it a big thumbs up. It really helps. Leave comments, good or bad, below. Keep on mashing those buttons, and I'll see you next time.